Welcome to What's a Crime? I'm Linda, and today I'm going to give you the really quick update on the Gannon Stauch case. Today there was in fact a hearing, that is Tuesday, September 8th at 1:30 p.m. regarding Letecia's competency. But before I get started, if you'd like to be part of the It's a Crime community, please click that subscribe button below. Give it a like if you support this video, and also please share it out where you can. Now, let's get into it. Now, Letecia Stauch was found to be competent to stand trial. After that was announced, Letecia's defense team requested a second evaluation. This will cause delays in the case to move forward. Judge Werner did schedule that next hearing for November 12th at 9 a.m. Now, Judge Werner is the same judge that Letecia decided to write a little letter to not long ago. It was in the middle of August. And you can see that video that I did in the description below or right here. Now, Lance Benzel was actually in the courtroom when this was going on, and he had taken a few little notes and took it to Twitter. Here's what he said. Now, an El Paso County attorney is asking judge to clarify limits of his gag order on its case as it applies to EPC Sheriff. This relates to an information request by the Gazette, me actually, and another outlet. He says, the upshot is I asked EPC Sheriff for information concerning Letecia Stauch's claims she was abused in jail. I wanted to know if she filed official complaints. Defense wants judge to bar EPC Sheriff from releasing info to me, saying it could prevent Letecia Stauch from getting a fair trial. He goes on to talk about Judge Werner and says, Judge Werner says his gag order isn't meant to interfere with requirements of open record laws, says his order doesn't bar EPC Sheriff from considering information request. County attorney says sheriff will consider media information request. Now, in another article, it was talking about the request of a second evaluation, and they said both prosecution and the defense are afforded the right to ask for a second evaluation. It says prosecutors in the case previously said they would ask for a second evaluation if Stauch was found incompetent. And I want to thank the viewers who have been commenting underneath my videos, and we're having this discussion about competency and Letecia's letters and her newest interviews, because she just doesn't seem to stay quiet. And in my opinion, I believe that from her letters, she shows that she's quite competent, well, in some ways, to create a letter. Maybe not exactly about the content of it. I'm not saying she's not competent, but she chooses some interesting topics, like the history of a flag when talking to the judge. But in a nutshell, I don't believe that she is incompetent to stand trial. And they said that today. So they're asking for a second opinion. Now, just thinking about this and what's happened recently, she does usually amp up before something major happens. But her defense team is probably out of sorts, really. I mean, when you're seeing her behavior, not necessarily that it's crazy, but when you see her behavior not listening to perhaps what the defense team is saying to her, like, hey, you know what? Probably best not to say anything, but she's doing interviews and she's talking to another YouTuber on the phone and whatnot. And really, her stories do not match up or line up with her initial stories. I think we're on maybe 5 or 6 stories at this point. Now the days are changing in her mind and there's so many things going on. I just think that she's grasping at whatever she can because she knows she's going down. Now they did talk about the autopsy. They said it was complete and it was given to the prosecution and defense. And once Letecia is deemed competent, the prosecution can proceed with the preliminary hearing and other normal pretrial matters. So unfortunately, this is going to be taking longer than we thought. I guess we could probably have guesstimated since her behavior, her patterns of behavior kind of goes all over the map. I think she's trying to make herself look like she's actually incompetent when she really is in quite a few ways. She's not crazy. She's just ridiculous. Let's have a chit chat below. Super quick video today. Watch for more coming. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already. Please click that like button and click that share button. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon.